In this new era where we do a lot of things virtually, well, maybe you're looking for information to create your online store. Look no further. I have some very good information to share with you as today we are reviewing Square Online. And stick with us till the end because if you're hoping to build your online platform into your primary sales channel, I have some great recommendations for you. Welcome back, Mavericks! And if you're new to us, make sure you're subscribed to our channel and click the bell. So, you can now set up an online store that works perfectly within the Square ecosystem. And you can use Square's new service, Square Online Checkout, to accept payments online without even setting up an online store. Also, this new online store builder offers a completely free plan. You just have to pay Square's payment processing fee, just like you would do with any other e-commerce platform. And there are a few distinct advantages and disadvantages to using Square Online. Here's what we're gonna look at. Pricing, cloud-based or locally installed, hardware and software requirements, specific size of business, ease of use, features, web design, integrations and add-ons, and user reviews. Square Online has a unique pricing structure. Many merchants can use the platform completely free of charge. If you only need 500 MB of storage and you don't mind processing your payments exclusively through Square, you can use the free plan. But if you need more storage, want to use a custom domain, or you want to remove the Square advertisements from your site, you have to subscribe to a paid pricing plan. Each step up in pricing gives you access to more features. If you want to save a bit of cash, you can pay a full year of service upfront and get discounted rates. However, if you do choose to pay annually, be sure that Square is the right payment processor and e-commerce platform for you, because it's often difficult, if not impossible, to get refunds on annual subscriptions. Square Online is a cloud-based online software. There is nothing to download or install. Since Square Online is a cloud-based solution, there are no software or hardware requirements. However, make sure that you are using the most recent version of the internet browsers, Chrome, Edge, Firefox, and Safari. You might think that Square is only for specific groups of merchants, such as coffee shops, takeout restaurants, or artists and crafters. That's the truth! Square's numerous products are so extensive and there are so many integrations available that you can easily manage a restaurant, a coffee shop, a little artist booth, a pop-up retail store, even a full-fledged brick-and-mortar retail operation, plus your online store. Square Online is also best for low-volume merchants who plan on using Square to build a modest online presence. Because Square Online is not the most robust e-commerce solution, it works best for businesses that plan on using the online store as an additional channel, not as their main selling platform. Also, Square Online is designed for merchants who are already processing payments via Square. However, if you are a merchant who does not primarily use Square to process payments, you may not find much value in the platform. In fact, and in this case, I do not think Square Online is the best option for you. So stick until the end of the video so you can check out the more customizable e-commerce software options and for about the same price. For the ease of use, the rating is good. Square Online is designed with the user in mind, so it's easy to create a store, import your products, and adjust your site to fit your brand. When you first sign up for a trial, you are immediately directed to begin creating your site. You can choose a general layout for your site and your preferred colors and fonts. And you can also import a logo. Square now uses Weebly as its online store builder software. Once you have a design in place, You can add items from your storefront view or your admin panel. You can also import products from your Square POS to make the setup process just a little bit easier. Here are the main features you'll get with Square Online. Dashboard. From the dashboard, you can access your marketing tools, insights, and more. Products. You can list many different types of products, included not just physical and digital products, but also donations, memberships, services, event tickets, and more. Multi-channel selling. This means B2B sellers can make their wholesale products visible only to approved buyers. Tax calculator. Charge accurate rates and works for states within the US. Inventory management and marketing. Included with these tools is the ability to create and advertise coupon codes. There are more features such as shipping features, SEO tools, reports and analytics, Square Online checkout, and Square ordering and delivery. Unlike most other online store builders, Square Online does not have any themes to choose from. Instead of selecting a pre-made theme, you choose a starting point for your site. You can take your pick of layouts, fonts, and colors as you set up your account. All of these elements can be changed over and over again as you hone your design. There are some pros and cons to Square Online's web design. The tools are easy to use, but they are not very customizable. Square Online integrates with a total of 125 plus add-ons and third-party software, including options for accounting, point of sale, invoicing, marketing, loyalty, and more. While 125 is not the largest integration collection we've ever seen, it's still a respectably sized pool. Included within these integrations is a pretty cool integration with Instagram. Square integrates with many other e-commerce software such as BigCommerce, 3DCart, and WooCommerce. Finally, Square offers a number of APIs which developers can use to build custom connections and add-ons. Here we give it a fair rating. Because of its limited features, merchants who have a lot of sales through their online portal may encounter some difficulty, and also because of its limited payment options. The few user reviews with positive things to say about Square Online mention the fact that there's a free option, it's easy to set up, and it's versatile with the ability to sell a variety of products through your online store. Overall, Square Online is an excellent solution for Square merchants. But for merchants who are looking for a standalone e-commerce solution, there are better options. Find out about those solutions in the article in the description below. Do you have questions for us? Do you have personal experience with Square's online store? We'd love to hear from you, so drop your comments below and let us know what you think. And as always, for any other information for small businesses, visit our website at merchantmaverick.com. See you soon. We have other e-commerce videos you might like too, so check out our playlist.